all you can do is try and work as much as you can to make your child feel that it's a normal weekend and that you love them very much. And when you put them to bed, you stand there and you watch them. And all the thoughts about who they are, how they're growing up, what their school is like, what they do during the day, what they think. You just stand and watch. I'll have to admit that when he comes to our house for a weekend, I probably don't sleep for about 48 hours because I spend the night time just watching him in bed. And those moments are the most special moments in my life.
I had no idea there were so many of us out there destroyed by this system.